Where's McCullum going to try to hit him?
Well, you know.
Over the keeper.
No, they try it once. Tommy Southey again. A super over. Straight down the ground and they'll just get the one. And this morning's going to be express and get back. Could he be run out? No, he's sharp enough. Two off one.
It wasn't the best of deliveries, but because White looks to go straight, whenever he gets an opportunity, he looks to hit so straight, the high full toss can be quite hard to get in the middle of the bat on. Had he looked to maybe go square and more to mid-wicket, he might have had a chance there.
New Zealand will use Martin Guptill, Ross Taylor and Brendan McCullum when it's their turn to bat. It seems a long way away at this point. Here's Southey again. Just a single. Tim Southey. Man, he's bowling a season's worth here. There might be a few people who headed off to try and beat the crowd. They're wondering what all the yelling's about. What are they still doing? People that didn't know about the super over.
Especially if you're one of the people that had to queue for half the game to get in.
Imagine that, you're walking down the road saying, ha ha, I beat the crowd. I got my car out early. Pick up the paper tomorrow morning. But it's been a great crowd. 26,148. They got their money's worth. Here's Southey again. Warner on strike. Oh, Southey. He doesn't have to throw it. That's fine. It's a genius.
Now, did he stop this or did you just get in the way?
I reckon he could bat too. Maybe they sent him at the bat. He's trapped that. White wanted to get the strike. Warner wasn't prepared to risk it. So he's bowled three balls for three runs.
And Warner has three balls to work his magic. Can he do it?
That's big. How big? It's going to be caught. It's going to be taken. Not big enough. Nathan McCullum. Most important thing there, it's a dot ball. And Australia only have one wicket up their sleeve, but White gets on strike.
It was close to his arc, but he toe-ended it. It was just too wide for him to get in the middle of the bat on it, and so it went up. It just floated up. Nathan McCullum, I tell you what, I don't care what the situation is, he does not drop those. He had his head, he was placing, he was looking to place the ball around the park. He looked like he was cool, calm, and knew what he was doing. He was in form and he was hot. Anyway, that's all academic. Here's White.
And that's Tim Southey again too. Oh, my word. He runs him out, that would be the end of the innings. He didn't try. Hey, Tim Southey, how about this? How about that? But absolutely perfect. Well, is McCullum, Brendan McCullum, man of the match if New Zealand win? Of course he is. Or is Southey? Is Tim Southey?
Well, if one super over can do it for you, then maybe he is.
Four overs, none for 44 in regulation, and we're thinking about him as man of the match. Last ball, super over. And that'll only be one. They'll run again, and Mo as well. Hopkins will go, it's hit the batsman. He run the line of the throw, perfectly legal. You can do that, Brad Haddon. Protect the wickets you're running towards. Six off the over, and the loving Tim Southey, New Zealand have got a royal opportunity here against Sean Tate to win this match.
With the stiff hammy.
Who's going to say he hasn't? Here's Tate, 7 to win from 6. Chris Gaffney is in the time of his life. McCullum gets it behind point. It's going to have to scamper, that might have been close. Remember, Australia get two wickets, they win. And that might have been really close, Michael Clark.
Decided to have a go at it. He knew he had cover. He knew the importance of an early wicket. Oh, it would have been touch and go. That would have been a dead heat.
Oh, Brendan McCullum knew it. So 1 from 1. Good stuff, Sean Tate.
Now the strategy, the field placing's probably changed here. The thinking's got to change. Guptill will play. Guptill will look to play down the ground. Maybe go through cover.
Oh, that's a shocker. Oh, my goodness. Not even close. Who's feeling it the most?
What has happened here? Well, the first ball was a little rough as well. He's just holding on to it. He's obviously feeling the pressure. That is a shocker.
Haddon did well to cut that off. 5 from 5. 5 from 5. A bonus for New Zealand there. And take the one. They can take a single. They've got McCullum at the other end. Chumping at the bit to have another go. Here's Tate. What can he come up with here? That was wide-ish too. That might have pushed the boundaries. Clark again. Misses. Another run-out opportunity.
And that was a crucial one. That would have been the make-up after the wide, because that would have been a wicket and it also would have been a dot ball. He had time too here, Clark. And he's the type of guy that normally hits. He is such a good cricketer. Gutnell gave it everything. He had time to steady himself, take aim. It would have been out.
Yeah, it would have. It would have, and I don't think it would have missed by much. Michael Clark doesn't miss very often. Now then, McCullum on strike. 4 to 1, 4 deliveries. Here we go. Gaffney calls it a wide. And they run one as well. McCullum put pressure on by taking the shot on. And Tate has not reacted well to the situation.
Well, this ball looked to deflect. Let's have a close look at this, because if he misses it, yeah, I think fair enough. I've seen closer ones than that call.
Well, there's no argument from Australia, to be fair. No argument whatsoever. 2 to 1 from 4 balls now. Gets it under the top away. New Zealand have won behind point. It's a ripper from Guptill. Tate couldn't handle it. Too much width, too much pressure. And New Zealand, well, they had it won once. They let it.
There's the York. Great start, because the field is set according for Watson's ready now to finish in that book. And whips it away. With a couple. Big boundary and big wide open spaces on the leg side. So just two more. So 3 from 2. If they can make it more, they'll be handy. Beautifully bowled by Bull. Steering in the Yorker. And doing the trick. Only 4 from 3. Press on. Leg bounce. If he runs or leg bounce. Got a little bit of bang. Says the up. There's the first boundary in the Super Open.
Yeah, quick feet. Little flick off the bat and bouncing, but Warner. Just outside the off-stump. In any case, they just read it quick.
They need this, Australia, to take it to a decider. Down the leg side. There's the first wide of the night. And it's been bowled in the Super Over by Umar Bull. Wow. Can he make this count, Warner? No, he's been straight up in the air. He's gone off. A little bit of bite play earlier in the over. To Warner. 9 runs from it. In the gap. Is it 4? No, it's only going to be a couple. So, 11 score for the loss of Blunkistan Super Open. Slow, beautifully bowled. Change of pace, the run out. It is all happening.
The bat and ball.
Straight down the ground. Cracking straight for 4. That will lose a lot of pressure to Pakistan. Lovely clean strike from Umar Akmal. He got inside the circle. They are. So he's going with that shorter one. And the run out is on. Can he get it? No, he can't. Akmal's giving those 2 men up. You're risking too much to go full. He's gone short, he's got money. And it's another boundary, and they're running away with the Super Over. 3 to win. Off
just a couple there.
Shut up and sit down.
That's nicely struck by the Rosario. Was up against it. Short, wide, and dispatched the ball. They can feel it. Game is in by the front. Now, the previous five games, three were decided by the old-fashioned bowler. Two to win it off the last four, minimum. Just need a tie here, they're told. Pakistan near innings. Australia really need a wicket here. Can't come and do it. And he's got it wrong. The young fellas had a shocker. You get that? Pressure's told.
Shut up.
So it's all tied, they just need a single here to win the match and take out the series. Cummins needs to rip a stump out. Here we go.
Delivery, swap it away. Dribble down the ground. They go for one, come back to the second. He's on the outside, they go for one, they go for the second, and they will. It's high in the air, the outside. Is this a chance? Yes, I think it is.
Yeah!